Hello, walkers. Whoops. And welcome to Zion National Park, just outside of Springdale. We are going to have a little walk along the Parus Trail today, and we're going to start off at the visitor center where there's a parking lot and limited parking and a shuttle stop, as well as visitor center and interpretive signs and stuff. It's a beautiful day, it's the 11th of November. It's Veterans Day. I did an earlier walk this morning along the Riverside Trail. So if you haven't seen that, check that out. That's really beautiful. And today's temperature at the moment, anyway, it's about 12:30, and it's 21 degrees Celsius, which is 69 degrees Fahrenheit. So on Veterans Day, the park is free, but there's a lot of people almost all the time here. It's a smaller park, super popular because it's so beautiful, and so you get to share it. You cannot really drive into the park. You can drive in and park your car, and then you need to take shuttles. And to get up to the end of this canyon on the southern end, to the famous Narrows hike, etc., you have to take the shuttle buses that we're going to run by real quick. You can see those up ahead. And it's actually not as crowded as it was yesterday, which is pretty nice. One of the things I was thinking about this morning as I was filming for my other channel, Amazing Nature Relaxation Therapy, is the sound of these parks. We think of a national park as being serene and natural and quiet, but take a moment to listen. And this isn't even a busy day. There'd be a lot more voices, a lot more vehicles if it were busy. I've been trying to get nice natural sound all the morning, and these shuttle buses, which actually run on propane, so they're not as bad as they could be, but there's just this low rumble that even a half mile away you hear, and it sort of intrudes on everything. But that is the nature of our modern society. So, on the upside, we have all these amazing views. Absolutely astounding. The Parus Trail, Parus, is a native name. And it goes along the river for a couple miles, and it's absolutely beautiful. The color of the trees right now is just incredible, especially when the light goes through them. How's that for a view? I didn't do my usual spiel at the beginning. Please give us a like, give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment. I love getting your feedback. What do you like? What do you not like? What could I do better? I do read all the comments, I think I get them all. And I try to reply to them all. Might take a little while sometimes, but I usually get around to it. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. That's helpful to us, as well as clicking that little bell to get notified when we do a new video. All those things help Google know that we are a popular channel, and that then they will share it with other people and they'll spread the love, so to speak. And eventually that'll help me continue to do this channel. So with that, I think I'm gonna just be quiet for a little while, and we can enjoy the natural ambiance of Zion National Park in Utah.
Okay. Thank you.
think that's the something of the patriarchs. Also where the Human History Museum is. A great little basset hound getting a free ride here. Hi there. Thank you. All right, we are coming up on Canyon Junction, and I think that's where this trail ends. There's a ton of other trails, some pretty tough, but a lot of them are really easy, really accessible to a lot of different people. We were here yesterday with three generations, ranging in age from, I think, 76, sorry, excuse me. And we all had a good time, a little less so on the two-year-old, but he was a trooper. So anyway, the point is, lots of stuff here to do for lots of different people, and don't let fear of things being too hard get in your way. Of course, that's easier for me to say, but we're gonna catch the shuttle here from stop three back to the visitor center. And I just wanna thank you for joining us. Hope you enjoyed this walk and these magnificent, incredible views. I just can't get over it. Just jaw-droppingly beautiful, despite the constant rumble of traffic. Absolutely amazing. So, come back next time. We're gonna head over to Colorado and do a few walks. And then we're gonna go over to Hungary, as a matter of fact, and Austria, and possibly Czech Republic, possibly Slovakia. So I hope you'll join us for those. And in the meantime, happy walking. Take care.